So, tough luck on those two missed free throws by Simone.
Yes, but you never miss the game for the last possession. It's a 40-minute game, and without Simone, we were not here today. So, Simone made an incredible Eurobasket, an incredible game tonight. Those free throws, part of the game. If you could make the last defense, nobody will remember those free throws. So, and nobody have to blame Simone for those free throws. Nobody.
Surely you missed a big chance. Did you feel it was?
Of course.
Just being unlucky. I mean, when Nico fouled out, we heard him say, "Same on you." Did the refs affect the result?
I don't think that you lose for the referees never, because they always make mistake. Again, like we said, we won with Serbia, but some calls were really strange. Not at the level of these games, I think. Also tonight, but of course, congratulations to France, because they deserve the win. When a team wins, they always deserve the win. So we have to think about our mistakes first. And hopefully be back in the same stage like the last four times in a row. And hopefully next time, we will have the chance to go through. And because we deserve, I think, we belong to this level, and we show this.
You started the tournament without Gallo. Are you happy that you reached so far, or sad that you didn't make one step ahead?
Also this, like referees, miss players are alibis, so we have to think what we did, what we didn't do. I think we have to be proud of ourselves. Not today, maybe everybody going to be sad, everybody going to be frustrated, but from tomorrow we need to be proud, because we show that we belong to the level of Serbia, France. They are the best team in the world.
Grazie. Thank you.